Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Breanne. Do you use the power of prayer? The power of prayer is amazing. I always set aside a time a day where I speak to God, where I can listen to what perhaps He has to say to me through my soul. Consider setting aside a time a day that it's just you and God, that you can say whatever you want to say and talk about whatever you want to talk and listen for answers. From my house to your house, God bless you. And I'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.